Grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest upon and abide with God's people now and forevermore. Amen.